So the story that I'm going to read for y'all today is called "I'm a Firefighter" by Brian Biggs. When I'm on duty, I sleep at the fire station. That's the alarm. I have to hurry to the fire engine. I keep my gear nearby. I turn on the siren as we speed through the town. The fire is at the bakery. Each firefighter has a job. The fire is out. The baker is very happy. We drive back to the fire station. Each firefighter has a job to do there as well. My favorite job is to make dinner for the group. I hope there aren't any fires tonight, but if there are, I'll be ready. I'm a firefighter.
Now we have a song to go with our story. We're going to drive the fire truck. We're going to climb the ladder. We're going to squirt the water, and we're going to ring the bell.